At Morgan Polymer Seals, our expert engineers know the best way to make each custom part we produce. And we're proud to have over 30 machines dedicated to rubber and plastic injection molding. The key to making quality parts with injection molding is selecting the right material and using only the best machines in the world. Injection molding is a process that starts with a continuous strip of uncured rubber that is fed into the machine. Once the rubber is loaded, a full stroking ramp supports the mold with even pressure to ensure a proper fill and accurate dimensions. A full stroking ram is the best way to support a mold and maximize the life of the steel tool. Under pressure, the rubber is injected into the mold cavity through a series of runners and gates to completely fill the steel tool. The tool is held closed in the press, and the plates are heated until the rubber is cured. Our injection presses are world-class machines, engineered in Austria and energy efficient. Each machine employs a patented FIFO, first-in, first-out system, so only fresh material gets injected into the tool. The FIFO system guarantees quality results when working with complex materials and high quantities. And to ensure each part comes out free of air bubbles, our presses utilize vacuum technology to eliminate air trap. For our programs that require a plastic component, we do our own plastic molding, so there's never a compromised element to our over-molded seals. At Morgan Polymer Seals, our commitment to quality is how we ensure our partners always get the right part, made the right way, delivered on time. And our energy-efficient, cost-saving methods are some of the many ways we're able to keep our prices low.